Well, I'm a skinny emo kid with a come to the dork side t-shirt on. Yeah, so I'm a little weird, but I think there's one area that me and all the other wonderful fellas in the house tonight can agree on. And it's this. I like big butts and I cannot lie. Your other brothers can't deny. When a girl walks in with a itty bitty wasting around thing in your face, you get sprung. Wanna pull up tough, cause you notice that butt is stuffed. Deep in the jeans that she's wearing, I'm hooked and I can't stop staring. Damn, baby, wanna get with ya, wanna take your picture. My homeboy's trying to warn me, but that butt you got me.
Be so horny!
Ooh, but that smooth skin, you say you wanna get my bends. Just excuse me. Yours, baby, cause you ain't that average. Ruby, I seen you dancing. Fuck the romance. You're sweat, wet. Got it coming like a turbo vet. Oh, time magazines. Sam Flatbuck's all the thing. Take the average black man and ask him what. She got a pack lunch bag. So, fellas,
yeah.
Have your girlfriend got the butt?
Hell yeah.
What I really like is that the women came in on the yeah. I don't know what the word. They're like, no, keep the energy going. It's a cover. You're gonna love it. Baby got back. Baby got back. Terry face with a Manchester booty, yes. And big. And when I'm feeling like gay, I just can't help myself. I'm acting like an animal. Now here's my scandal. I wanna get shit home. And, oh, Shazam! Sorry, that's all I've got. Silicone parts are made for toys. I like them real thick and juicy. So fine, that juicy double makes lots in trouble. Begging for a piece of your bubble. So I'm looking at the right videos with a knock-knee bimbos walking like crows. You can take those bimbos, I'll keep out women like Flojo. A word to the thick soul sisters, I wanna get with ya. I won't cuss, so hit ya. But I gotta be straight when I say I wanna fight till the break. I love Tom, baby, got it going on. Ladies?
Yeah.
Oh, I thought there were more of them. Shit. Do you want to roll my Mercedes and turn around? Stick it out. Even white boys got to shout. Baby got back. Baby got back. Nothing. 38, 24, 36. Well, I suppose if she was a couple inches off of being a legal midget. So your girlfriend rolls a Honda, playing work on tape by Fonda. But Fonda ain't got a motor in the back of her Honda. My Anaconda don't want none unless you got a bonsai. You can do side bends or sims, just please don't use your butt. Some girls wanna play that hard role and tell you the butt ain't going. They toss it and I leave it, and I pull up quick to retrieve it. Maybe if the butt is round, you want a triple extra bed now. 1-900 makes a lot, then kick them nasty thoughts, cause my baby got back. It's really ironic about this. I'm an emo kid, and I think I've had one girlfriend out of 327 that actually has an ass. Yeah, I moved to Hawaii to marry Kate, and well, I dream of meeting Anne Hathaway in a set similar to Les Mis, because, well, those damn brunettes. Goddamn me. Alright. See, the other guy was talking about masturbating to his Facebook photos. I'm just talking about masturbating to anything that happens to make me happy, and that's not a good idea. That's not gonna be. Oh, apparently it is! Then I'm gonna masturbate to everybody that has a pretty face, even if they don't really have a pretty face, but I'm just kind of making it pretty in my head to make it a little better. Because I don't have a pretty face. I think it's because I have facial hair, but if I don't have facial hair, then I look like a 13-year-old girl, and I haven't got my period yet, and so it's really inappropriate for me to talk about 13-year-old girls and their periods. doesn't matter if the baby's got back. She's still a baby. Thank you very much. Have a great night. Yeah.